2 people were killed and a rise in radiation levels was reported in Russia's Severodvinsk after a rocket engine exploded at a military testing site in the Arkhangelsk region on Thursday. Officials later said that the radiation levels declined to within the normal range. This comes after a fire broke out in an ammunition depot in Russia earlier this week. Subscribe to the channel for more news.